That must be the force field. It must be controlled from that building over there.
No.